You guys won't believe what's in store for today's video. Before we dive in though, I just want to let y'all know I'll be making some small changes here and there for the channel, including the channel's name. But don't worry, I'll still be the same dudes you know and love. Now, last video we were using the Tacky Vault, but today's video, we're using that Pull Me Out 762 and we absolutely wreak havoc in Warzone. I know some of you might be hesitant though, this big hefty LMG, but trust me, once you copy my exact loadout, you'll be blown away by just how smooth this thing handles, but you're gonna put a pause in for the viewers. And of course, I got some of the absolute best gameplays to show you exactly how to use this class setup. Don't forget to smash that like button and drop a comment, it helps the channel grow tremendously, man. And also, every night I'm live on that Twitch app, so pull up, pop in the stream, man. I may even be live right now. Big question we're gonna answer in today's video though, can the Pull Me Out 762 truly break into Warzone's meta? Watch until the end to find out.
Bounty targets are up. Get after them.
Seven, requesting recall at 5.
See why people use stims.
Hostile mosquito is on.
on your tack, man. Get hunting.
had Glitch City.
Yeah, I like some live though.
That's a rookie mistake, my guy.
Right here.
I gotta kill this and I'm cheating. Stems, right? Oh, you look like such a goofy.
Down here.
I'm talking about me myself.
Yeah.
up, bruh.
I feel a slap.